12:36 p.m. We have another westbound. I33, which is 233's extra section. There's been quite a bit of maintenance going on the NS main line, so that leads me to believe that traffic has probably more than likely been backed up. I was expecting that to actually be a baretable train, but it was all double stacks.